and I worked with all kind of actors. And then one of my friends like, hey, I want you to go meet this director and read for this part. And I had never done anything before. Ice-T had got me a part on Fame because I was doing this documentary. And I think that's what kind of started it.